Todd's Carpet and Tile Cleaning. Call or text 702-595-0488.
46-year-old Deborah Skiles has been found safe and sound. Skiles was reported missing Thursday after being last seen in the 300 block of Hilton Head Street in the Desert Greens community. Nye County detectives and search and rescue searched for the woman Thursday and had asked for the public's help in finding her. The sheriff's office announced on Facebook Friday afternoon that Skiles had been found and was safe.